Women's Night for Youth. As we all know, every year on January 26, India celebrates Republic Day. This day is special because on this date, India's Constitution was implemented. This day celebrates India's long journey from colonial rule to becoming an independent republic. On this great Republic Day, we all should take and hope to follow the Constitution and contribute in the best interest of our nation. Here, I would end my speech and would like to request to all of you to take out of a moment of silence for the